the two most important days in your life. The day you were born and the day you found out why. Purpose. Your reason for being on this physical surface, which is to encourage, to inspire courage. With one life to live, what could you be afraid of? Talk mess till God put you to the test. Impress by showing what you made of. Amazing the mountains the mind can climb once it's finally made up. So find purpose in your pain. Rainy days are on the way, there's no telling when it's finished. You can sit in doubt and pout, or learn how to dance in it. When life's pressure weighs a ton, some drown sorrows in a bottle of liquor. I know men that won't take their problems to God, but quick to take them to a stripper, as if a dancer got your answers on a handout. But you probably think you find the one till the song is done, but she's just standing there with her hand out. Expect the unexpected. Weather the storm, watch your situation pan out. Stay true to you, and the ones who said you couldn't do will become your biggest fans now. So find purpose in the past. Stop dwelling on it, stop trying to change it. Focusing on your faults, I have your thoughts holding you captive to the point they might as well be changing whips. My aim is to get you to see you probably made the mistakes that you made for a reason. It's blatant, the situation's a preparation for us to walk into a new season. Cause what you gonna have to say the day God looks you in the face asking, what did you do while you were breathing? Did you treasure your gifts, or did you never unwrap it? Did you learn from your mistakes, let them eat you alive? Did you swim with the sharks, or drown in a pool full of lies? Did you tend to those in need, or proceed to ignore the cries? Did you take each moment and own it away for life to pass you by? With every tick-tock of the clock, the body is slowly perishing. Lucky for you, every moment is a minute to change everything. So find purpose in the present. The present is a present that often we take for granted. Live in the now by enjoying every situation you're handed. To be in this present moment is to live, which is simply to be. Maximize the moment by being the author of your own destiny, to never live regretfully. But most importantly, find purpose in your prayer. Some say Jaja, some say Allah. Some say God, some say Jesus. Whatever your culture prefers. I'm under the impression that if your heart's in the right setting, your prayer's still gonna be heard. Can you blame a generation for being suspicious of religion? Whether atheist, Jewish, Muslim, Christian, or Catholic, it's tragic how our greatest spiritual strength is used as a scare tactic to control the masses. Because a holy war is a phony war. Don't let TV and media fool you. Walk in faith, not in fear. Even pray for fools too. Your bombs can destroy a city. It can never destroy my spirit. It's the law of the land that states that love's the only religion. And it's the power of prayer that we practice. Because putting your wants and desires in the atmosphere produces courage, which is not the absence of fear, but action in the face of fear. Only if you're willing to take action when the time's near, stay focused and never waver. Seeing dreamers find their ways on just a wing and a prayer. But as much as words do have power, actions always speak a lot louder. So no matter what you do, just behind it, put works of faith. And know that just to wake up every day is just as beautiful as this earth is. And know your life will go the furthest when you start living through your purpose.